I bought three pictures at a yard sale. I put a thin layer of paint so I can still see the picture underneath. And I'm going to use it as a guide for an abstract. I never done this before, so if it doesn't turn out, you won't see this video.